The term is bar graph. It's rather simple. There are bars on a graph. A bar graph is a very simple graphic that contains one or more conditions that are represented by bars. The height of the bar typically represents the y-axis, or the quantity, frequency, or rate of something. Sometimes it represents an average, but typically not in this field.